as well as where we are in our efforts to further contain this disease by reducing its transmission, treating the best we can, and hopefully get this virus behind us one day in our rear view mirror and that day can't come too soon. Before we get to the updates today, I think it's only fitting and appropriate that we make a few comments on the passing of a true Colorado civil rights icon, John Lewis. Since his death, so much has been written and said, it's about Colorado civil rights, and we have to add much more to his incredible story and his true inspirational life. But I, for one, was very pleased that our state led the nation